Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
It's time for beer. Hey guys, today I'm having a Ballast Point Victory at Sea Porter with coffee and vanilla. Alcohol 10% by volume. Handcrafted and bottled in San Diego, California. Dedicated to the craft. 12 fluid ounces. 355 milliliter. Not much information on here, so let's just see if we get a little coffee and vanilla out of this. Porter from Ballast Point. Ballast Point. I have my semi-frosted mug. Nice dark brown, hugely frothy, usually frothy, full of carbonation. I get vanilla and coffee. That must be a coincidence. Get a lot of good bold coffee up front. Wonderful body, like a cup of coffee, a touch of vanilla, mixed in with my stout. It's pretty good. Good stuff. Caramelly, malty, little mineral water. Excellent. Delicious. The alcohol, you can tell it's there, but it's not a real in-your-face alcohol.
A finely crafted beverage.
All right, guys. Thanks for stopping by. A little quickie on this Ballast Point Porter with coffee and vanilla. Do it.
Hey, we taking off soon?